Giggity check, check, check. Looking good. What is happening? So, DLC time.
Yep.
We are back in Dark Souls 3 this week, and we're going to fuck up some DLC.
Yep.
Or the DLC is going to fuck me up. So this is not the same character I was using for the main run, because that one was a new game plus 3, and I didn't feel like doing that. This is the Bloodshade that I made for the Bloodshade Covenant. I'm 140 quality build, hollow as fuck. But basically, if I can't bleed enemies in the DLC, I'm completely boned. And I have like Karthus Sword, Twin Blades, Karthus Great Sword, Hollow, Washing Pole, Onikiri Ubudachi, Corvian, and Corvian Scythe all maxed out at plus 10.
Yep.
So I got lots of bleed potential, just not a whole lot of. It's not bleed, then I'm basically done.
Hey, Mal. It's good to see you.
Mal said the DLC is kicking his ass.
So it's probably going to rip you a new asshole.
Nuke said it took him about 7.5 hours, but he's at level 300 and something. how am I going? Old Church. Cleansing Chapel. Cam's using Moonlight Greatsword because he did an int build.
Creepin' has faith in you, but still thinks the DLC is going to kick your butt.
Nuxet also said that the areas are really, really, really big. So, it was only his level 215 character, not his level 345.
Our bad.
Yeah, no kidding. That's still...
have I heard of Harmony of a Hunter?
75 levels on me. Nope, never heard of it.
No, I have not, Deoxys.
Excuse me. Can't be sleepy already. Just started.
Deoxys said, good luck, have fun, don't die.
Oh, apparently I never picked up the Nuts Whip. I pretty much speed ran through this one just to get to... What? Oh, crap. So I should probably take my Covenant off.
Probably.
Whoopsie daisy. Well, guess we're going to mess somebody up.
Mouse is the new DLC rapier with S scaling is his new baby. And Creepin just wants a reason to say butt.
But. yes, I do have the Sun Princess ring. And I have two parrying daggers, my usual hollow one. And also a blessed one. Nuke suggested having a little bit of self-healing aside from the Estus, because the areas are very large. So, Sun Princess Ring and... Well, okay, so there's at least one summoned Phantom.
Yep.
Ninja Swag, really? Shit, I took my Obscuring Ring off. Well, shit, they see me. Normally I have an Obscuring Ring on when I do this. Alright, come here, bro. Fucking dare you.
Deoxys, DM me that because I will forget.
Hold on. I'm going to pull a sneaky switcheroo. They'll never see it coming. Aha, where did he go? Ta-da! Now you can't see me.
Is that a pyromancer, or looks like they've got a pyromancy?
This one.
Or is that the what's it called? Tears of Denial.
I think it's Tears of Denial. Wow, they are going hard on the Gang Squad shit.
They're coming for you.
I know.
Okay, you got backup now.
Oh shit, that was good.
Alright, Deoxys, thanks.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Whoa.
The hell was that?
I don't know.
Okay, now it's a 3v1. All right. Nuke said, why the hell is this scrub in full howls? Well, I apologize to you guys that I couldn't win a 3v1. My bad. Oh, it's a DLC weapon. Oh, that's going to be my new favorite thing then.
A psych that's useful?
Yeah. That was a pretty sick combo.
Yeah. So you should probably take off that cup, man.
Yes, I will do that right now. Everybody complains about how terrible the auto-summon covenants are, and then, you get fucking auto-summoned.
The second you step in.
Yeah. Yeah, literally the second I start the game.
Yeah. Last spoiler, the DLC has bonfires.
And slice, apparently.
The DLC has fantastic weapons.
Aldrich always worked right.
Cam's now spoiled. He's uninstalling DLC. Aldrich always worked right.
Okay, dude, shut the fuck up so I can open my menu. Whoops, wrong tab. There. No more of that shit. I'm slightly disappointed that the... So obviously there was somebody talking. Yes. Oh, was it this guy?
Probably.
I am an ashen one.
The same scent as the woman? Is that what?
As that woman is what he said. Don't know how long I've searched.
I wonder if they're talking about Henri.
Oh, that would be interesting. I did do the wedding. Which means I have her dark signs inside of me. Yeah, what up?
Travis wants the follower javelin. Are you going to play with weapons as you get some of them? See what they're like?
Can
you show off the movesets?
Yeah. Fortunately, as you can see from all of my plus 10 weapons, I've pretty much burned every Titanite slab, including the one for the coil fragment for this run. So I wouldn't be able to plus 10 it.
Wait, this... Are we going to the painted world?
No. I mean, we're getting a fragment of a painting. So maybe we are?
Yeah. Nick says keep the bleed shit on this character.
It's not my fault I got sucked into a fucking gang squad, Cam. God. I mean, maybe it is a little bit, but not really.
I look forward to listening to them, Deoxys. Sending a bunch of Metroid music to me.
More spoilers. The DLC has enemies. You son of a bitch.
Creepin', you're fantastic. Thank you for trolling Cam. I'm proud.
I want him to spit out these like 80 fake spoilers and then like two really big real ones.
Another spoiler, you'll probably die. Travis said wait for it.
Oh good, so I'm gonna get Frost, that's for sure. Shit, I didn't mean to skip that. Okay, so it's not the painted world of Ariamis, but it's the painted world of Ariandel. Dragon waifu?
Hype.
Come on, dragon waifu.
Crimson, one of those are lies.
I actually actively avoided YouTube today because I didn't want spoilers. So I know nothing. Okay, so it's not like Painted World because I can actually travel out, apparently.
All right, good to know.
Oh, this is going to be...
Okay, yeah, that's huge. Which way to go?
towards the item, I guess?
I guess.
Okay, calm down.
Get wrecked.
Yup. That was easy. Spoiler, it doesn't have enemies.
No, that would be... that one of the spoilers was a lie.
Oh. Oh, what the fuck are you?
A new enemy? Well, it's dead.
Ooh, poison gem.
We've already found
pretty much the most useless thing in this entire game. Well, they prevented you from warping out of the prison in Dark Souls and the Painted World.
Yeah. Now it says it's fucking tough as nails DLC.
Oh crap, I'm about to get in the back. Oh god. You're not supposed to have shields, that's cheating. So you're like throwing shit, huh? Oh god. Damn it. I should probably heal at some point.
I'm like about now. Oh.
Who's worried? I'm not worried. There was a javelin in my Estus. That hit detection, though. Ow.
Nukes a nice bleed on him.
There we go. Easy peasy.
Hey, look, there's an item over there.
Over where?
Turn, do 180.
Keep turning. Let me just see what's at the top of this hill first, because this is... Yeah, see, that's the fire I started at. I just wanted to see if there's anything up here.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Right there, okay. All right.
Javelin forearm still drinks no problem.
This is oh, good. Crap.
Oh.
Assuming at some point somebody here is going to frost the hell out of me. Or why is it giving me all these goddamn...
Nuke said, wait a minute, take a look at some of those trees.
Oh crap, there's wolves. I will enjoy nature in a minute. Ah, oh, crap. What is this, Far Cry?
Silver Revengeance, no!
It does look a lot like Silver Revengeance. Hey, you know how much you like dogs in Dark Souls? We made them twice as big. What up?
Which on the plus side makes them easier to hit.
Fair enough. Oh, crap. So apparently howling means, hey wolves, get over here. And fuck this asshole up.
Creep said your character ducked perfectly under that fire and it looked so sexy.
Okay.
Also, they behave like wolves. Yeah?
Yeah, as much as the whole pack mentality really kind of sucks for me, it is kind of neat to see it working.
Yes.
Oh, good.
Rusted coin. So what you got for that?
Is it just like the detail on the trees that you're talking about, or is there something else that I'm missing? All right, fuck you too then. I should probably deal with that before I start getting attacked by more wolves.
Probably a good idea.
Do you want to grab that cord out of the front of the PlayStation?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, never mind, I'm good. I got it. Forgot this was there.
And Nuke said you'll know it when you see it.
Okay.
Just keep an eye on them.
No, don't! Stop it! Stop howling!
You're gonna start a howl.
God damn it, are you 400 damage with a Kukri? Like, I know they have S scaling, but still.
Did you die already, Cam?
I didn't. I'm a fucking pro. Wow, look at all these blood stains. Oh, crap.
I wonder why.
He said completely obliviously. There's not wolves up my ass.
Whoa,
is there?
There's the tree.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, there's another one. And another one. Son of a bitch. And that's the thing that'll frost me, okay?
Nice thing about bleed is it doesn't matter about those shields.
Yup. Hey, stop it. What did I just say?
I wonder if they're weak to axes.
Idiot.
Jay.
What?
He lasted longer than the Great Cam.
That's because Cam is a goddamn scrub. If I didn't, I would kill myself.
Trees can't be bled. Aside from that, everything else can, Nuke thinks.
You just fuck right off with the javelins, too, by the way. That's the right one. Okay. Hey, there's the javelin.
Okay, that tree right there is alive.
Sure is.
That one there is, too.
Must have to wait. There must be some trigger. Alright, I've used a bit over a third of my Estus.
They come with fire, they come with axes, gnawing, biting, breaking, hacking, burning. Destroyers and usurpers, curse them. Creighton was literally about to comment on the axe thing.
Oh. Sif, please!
That's not Sif. Okay, maybe baby Sif.
Oh god.
Wow.
Okay, just cool it for a fucking minute.
Kick him in the nuts.
Ow. Ow.
Bail.
Bail where?
I don't know. Somewhere so you can get a couple more Estus in.
It's for... Good. Bail. What do you think I am? Hold on just a second.
Tween Sif confirmed.
That should very slowly regenerate my health.
Deoxys' new Metroid plot. Samus and Silas start fighting, but unite over Galactic Federation's political corruption and attack Galactic Federation headquarters. Samus and Silas halt the corruption and live and happily ever after. Title, Metroid Prime 4, Political Corruption.
Gross, you're gross. Right. Want that helmet. Okay.
Calm down. Move slower, you're gonna get fucking stomped if you run into too many ambushes like that.
Really?
A shard?
Here's the thing, this is a Cathedral of the Deep.
Yeah?
Where you get, that's like the third bloody area in the game.
Yeah.
Or fifth, maybe. You could access this fairly early.
There might be other triggers that's needed. Tree.
Oh, for... I actually did kick it. Whoops. Oh, okay.
Nick also said plus look around. I think that may be just a general thing, too.
Okay.
The scenery is beautiful.
There's a path up there. Okay, what? Oh, crap.
Giant bro?
Apparently. Although not very bro-y, I would say.
Well, if only it had a fragment branch of yore.
It
doesn't trigger till post-dancer.
Okay. The hell? Get out of here. Nobody invited you. Oh, that slow-ass regen.
Hey, anything that can keep an Estus up, right?
Yep.
I mean, you're already down to 4.
I know. I'm aware.
All right.
Give me your helmet. I want to be a deer knight.
That's a catharsis, right, Jay?
What?
I was just saying, messages just waiting till after Lothric Castle. Nuke said, watch the arrows, and said that's a catharsis, right, Jay?
Not catharsis.
Karthus?
Yeah.
Oh, Karthus, sorry.
Yes, it's a Karthus curve sword. Oh, shit. I was going to try to sneak up on him. Didn't pan out. Like, I give a fuck? Get out of here. Alright.
It's interesting that it's shards that are dropping.
Well, that's why...
Is there more up?
Yeah, but there was also something on the stairs here.
Oh.
That you couldn't get from...
Oh, crystal.
Yeah. Let's see what... twinkling. I was going to say, I wonder what they drop. I really hope there's more slabs in here somewhere.
Oh, probably.
Okay, so I got their shield.
Hmm? Nuke Scrapo build is going to become a thing. Arrows that explode are my kind of arrows.
100% yeah. Damage absorption.
It's got a strike. It's a great shield, right?
Really? For just a 12 strength requirement? That would be...
No, maybe not.
No, it's not a great shield.
No, it's a medium.
Right. Yeah.
You can puncture your...
And that makes me fat.
You can puncture your enemy with your huge arrows and explode all over them. Yes, I'm 12. Fuck off.
We all are.
There's at least 2 slabs in the DLC.
Good. Then yes, I will probably upgrade some DLC weapons.
Plus it heals you slowly. I think that might be the shield. Oh.
Oh, crap.
What?
I was just expecting something terrible to happen up here. Silly me, right?
Give it time.
Silly me.
Some new ashes.
Ooh, Captain's Ashes. You know what I bet you that gets me?
Captain stuff?
The helmet. I seriously do really want that helmet. Ooh.
Yeah, that shield regen your health slowly as well.
Oh, cool. Well, then I wouldn't need the Blessed Dagger then. So I could actually take that off. I guess take that off and... okay, so it's already blessed. Okay, so that would... Hey, and I'm not overweight. Cool. I mean, not in the game anyway.
Nuke said, isn't it nice to be a cat, Jay?
Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot I have the silver cat ring on too. Fuck it. There's another path back there. But. Ugh. Stupid Dark Souls hiding crap. Gotta go check.
I think I'd rather use
I knew it!
What was it?
Blessed Gem. Which I already have like 14 of, yeah. But still, I fucking knew it.
He said fatal falls are still fatal. He said rather use ONU than the Karthus.
I like the Karthus. Fine. What about bigger card this.
Did that put you overweight?
Nope.
Okay.
Very good question to ask, though.
I think there might be wolves over here.
Oh, crap. Can you stop fucking Metroiding me, please?
Nuke said to eat your own, but you're wrong.
Stop trying to give fucking jump scares in Dark Souls. That is ostensibly what these falls are.
Cam's already lost.
I do like Onikiri and Ubadachi a lot.
And just lost 100k souls. Good work, Mal.
Is anybody else actually kind of shocked that I haven't died yet? Because I am. Bit.
Actually, you know, not so much.
Okay, so there's... That is actually fucking... That's the bridge that's broken in Ariamis. And that's the fucking castle.
Called it.
I think half the world called it as soon as they saw it was snowy. Just saying.
Jack said, judging by Devin's habits of falling into holes in Metroid, does he have the same tendency in Dark Souls? No. No, I'm generally pretty good at not falling.
Crap.
And Nuke said, look around right here. Look fucking close. And I'm guessing that's we're seeing that comment right about the time we made the comment we just did. Mm. Back near the bridge area.
Okay.
We got ahead and spoiled Cam. Get good, Cam.
Yeah, try to keep up. Jesus. That's a tree. There's one. How can you move? You're rooted. Called bullshit. Man, there's a... Oh, shit.
Don't let them start a howl.
Oh god, this one throws fire.
Nuke's telling Cam maybe you shouldn't be running concurrently if you're interested in spoiler-free.
Yeah, we're not going to slow down for you.
It's not a community run.
Oh shit. Is that a thing?
Yeah, Lobos does it, and it basically sets it up so anyone who's playing the game, he'll set it up and just do everything summons.
Oh, okay. Who's still throwing fireballs at me? God damn it.
They're homing fireballs, apparently.
Yeah, with some pretty damn strong homing effects. Fuck. Really, fire and ice? You guys suck.
Do they sing?
Shut up. Earth, wind, fire, and water?
Not what I was going for. I was going for a song of ice and fire.
Oh. Well, excuse me for your reference not being 40 years old. I kind of really want to go back to that castle. Are these trees coming back to life?
I don't know. I think you're getting experience for them. I think you're just triggering other ones. Yeah, no, you're getting blood form. Or echo... Fuck, which one is it? Souls. God damn.
I didn't call them blood echoes one fucking time. We were doing that, and now we're thinking blood echoes.
I know.
Okay, so did I kill these? Are we back? Oh, they're not dead. No, they are dead.
Yeah, they're dead.
Oh, I remember this.
Oh, we've looped.
Yeah, we have looped. We've looped super hard.
All right.
But that's good. That just means we have it covered.
Yeah. Trees are just triggering from a long distance.
Okay. Oh, right, but I can't go back that way. Because I fell.
Mm.
There's something over here. I'm gonna keep switching weapons. Frozen weapon. Shit.
New spell?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, speaking of which, kind of bummed out there's no DLC achievements.
There has not been in any of them.
Bloodborne
doesn't have achievements.
It was the most recent one. and they chose to give it achievements for the DLC. Yeah.
All right.
Even if the precedent is set as that they don't, I'm still kind of bummed that they didn't.
Yeah, fair enough.
I think that's where I came in. I
think so.
And then this should be...
Yeah. And now we go look around by the bridge.
That's exactly why I want...
There's a bonfire ahead.
That's...
Oh,
ooh.
There's another
bonfire. That actually is fairly well hidden.
Now pay attention to how the rocks are set up near the bridge area.
Murph.
And look at the ground.
This bridge is going down, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, ladder.
Eh. Okay, Nuke. I don't need that much help. I appreciate the guidance.
To be fair, you're kind of bad at stopping and looking around at things.
Well, then if I get screwed for that, then that's my loss. That's part of the experience.
Yeah, that's true. Is that another... There's a fort over there, too?
Huh?
Look to the left.
Oh, another pillar. Or tower.
Hmm. No, long.
Oh, shit. Bye! Idiot.
I think that's the first time I've ever seen that.
Seen a...
A crystal lizard commit suicide.
Oh, okay. Okay, I thought that was going to kill you, but... And you breathe fire. Follower gloves. Yeah, I don't know. Part of the reason I like the DLC achievements... Oh, crap. Well, not going back. part of the reason I like the achievements is because when there's ones like collect all the sorceries or collect all the weapons, you know you've still got stuff to collect that you maybe missed something hidden. Whereas when you don't really.
Yeah, fair enough. Creepin says, I like how you see those ugly fly-looking monsters not fazed whatsoever.
I believe I did do a what the fuck is that the first time I saw them, but...
Yeah, but it wasn't a phase one. It was like a, huh, what's that? What the fuck is that?
Fair enough. Yeah. That's probably just because we just came from Bloodborne.
Yeah.
It's not going to get more disgusting and fucked up than Bloodborne.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, there's hidden walls again.
Yes.
Also, what the fuck was that? I have no idea what I just did to do. Okay, I can do flips.
Oh, is that your... That's not your kick animation, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, no, there's different kick animations. No, go away. We were talking.
It's just rude. I know I've used these weapons before in this game, and it's the first time I ever noticed that. You all look kind of pathetic and helpless, but I'm not going to let you live, because... It's too dangerous to let you live.
Deox said, are you tempting other games?
Sorry?
Deox has asked, are you tempting other games?
What does that mean?
I don't know. Deox said, I'm sure there's something weirder.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm sure there is too, but... There's some pretty gross monsters in Resident Evil.
Yeah. And Silent Hill.
I don't think Silent Hill... I mean, maybe because of the older graphic style. I don't think Silent Hill is ever nearly as gross as Bloodborne. So clearly I need to jump down off of something to get that. Probably that.
Kirby said, oh god, oh god, the gurgling.
I just want somebody to admit that they're fucking impressed that I made it to the first bonfire without dying.
Was there nothing else down there? I thought I saw an entrance.
I didn't.
Okay.
I saw an entrance that was way too high for me to reach it. Up there. And an actual entrance. Okay. Thanks, bruh.
Deoxys slowly pulls out Asagayo. And Nuke is impressed. Matt said, this boss can eat my dick.
Oh, shit. Oh, good. Dung pies.
Poop.
I swear to God, if the game with four poison swamps, they put another poison swamp, I will lose my goddamn mind.
Well, if we're right, and that's the paint of worlds, expect toxic.
Oh, good.
Kirby will be impressed when you beat the boss, the first boss in one try. Don't tempt Jay. He does that all the time.
How did I just accidentally parry that guy?
Just let it happen. So he's got a bit more health.
Smidge. Okay. He's got combos.
It's a combo, bruh.
And he climbs walls, apparently.
Did you actually sit at that bonfire, or did you just light it? I feel like you just lit it.
Apparently, because I haven't used... I haven't used any Estus since then. Yeah. Definitely haven't used 11 Estus since then.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
He's a crow. Of course he does.
I forget, do Homer Bones take you to where you last lit or sat in this
you
one?
You have a choice.
No, you have last rested at and...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so last rested at
okay,
last when
yeah.
you sat.
Yeah. So I would warp back to the beginning, but then I should be able to actually warp to the next one.
There's a ladder.
I know, but okay. That item was there. But I don't think I can climb this rock.
Okay,
I think it's just
trail ahead. I wonder if I wonder if that's telling you to jump or not to jump.
All right. Hey, an ember.
I'm surprised that wasn't a trap.
Why?
Just because it's Dark Souls.
Wow, I was seriously about to attack that guy, and then I went, maybe I shouldn't.
Deoxys said, try jumping, he sees a chest.
I will. What is your wish?
Burn.
Yup. All right. Probably could have gotten away with killing him by the looks of it.
Derek's saying jump, jump, jump. Cam panicked and killed that guy. Thought it was an enemy.
So what, you're back ahead of me again? That's surprising.
Because it looks like an enemy and not about to die.
I've been going at a pretty good pace. I'm...
Yeah, that's where we got... Oh, there was nothing else up there?
Sorry?
You're back where you first came.
I know.
Okay.
Because everybody was telling me to jump.
Honestly, I do wonder if there's something at that cliff.
I'll worry about that when I'm not
yeah,
on a pretty good roll.
Yeah, I know. Bonfire.
Okay, another bonfire.
Well, then you don't have to worry about it.
Oh, made it to a third bonfire without dying. What up?
He actually has... There's obvious ledge down there.
Crippen said that's a lie.
There's so many, like, crisscrossing and multi-layered areas. That's the one I came out of.
Yeah. Yeah, cross the bridge. Creepin' sits still not impressed.
Oh, shut up.
I'm not quite surprised because, again, you've been doing a soul level 1 run on Dark Souls and there's some transferable skills there.
Yeah. I've been playing a lot of Dark Souls lately. Not this particular Dark Souls, but close enough.
Yeah.
I don't know what that cloud is, so I'm just going to stay out of it.
Probably bad.
Get riggedy riggedy wrecked.
Luke said, also keep in mind you've got 2 blessed items on to heal passively with.
Right. Yeah, that's actually been helping a lot more than I thought it would. Because the encounters aren't so frequent that it has time to build up and be useful. Crap. Apparently I missed this. Ah, shit. Not even. Oh, no, I didn't miss this. That gate was locked.
Okay, calm down.
Got my face. Yeah, I was pretty sure that I came all this way.
Doug said jump just entertain us. Doug has to go in approximately 2 minutes. Jump off to entertain me, please.
Go on, man. Be cool. Okay, that's that item that I couldn't reach. Which means it's that entrance that I came in. And up here should be the jump spot again. And this cunt.
Grimson, just saying, I might be playing mind games to get you to play better by shit talking.
Well, that went a little bit better than last time. And fucking Edward Scissorhands over there. Yeah, no, I'm fairly strong for these enemies. I'm one hitting.
Betrayal ahead.
What chest? What were they telling me to jump for?
I think they just wanted to watch you jump. I think they wanted you to follow the,
Y'all are gross. You're mean. Why would you do that to an innocent person?
It was the first thing we did. No, sorry. It was the first thing Dark Souls did to you.
I know. Try jumping off.
Yeah. First thing we did was, tell you who the merchant was.
Oh, yeah. Shirks. Those enemies are extremely weak.
Alright, Deoxys. I'm sure we'll see your phone later. Oh no, we can't see your phone because it's broken.
Yep.
Watch that Cthulhu guy comes around now.
What Cthulhu guy?
Deoxys, when you
see
Cthulhu.
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah. I forgot he made that.
Yeah. Deoxys really wants you to jump. Toxic.
I know.
You're wondering what the purple cloud is.
Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah. Good point.
So, I mean, again, at least they didn't make another poison area.
So, that path over there was actually the way I was going last time.
Yeah.
And then there's a whole other path over here. Where the hell did it go? There's another path here that I...
There? Nope.
No, there's like an actual... Oh, it's right between that building. Here. That's...
Looks like almost you could get on the roof back there. That's...
There's back. Definitely spots where it's beneficial to get on roofs.
Yeah, right there. I think...
If I can get up on this rock, which I'm not... positive that I can. No, I can't get up there from here.
Okay.
Oh, God. Do you seriously put the ambush ahead sign underneath where he fucking drops on you?
That's beautiful.
You son of a bitch.
Like it.
Oh, shit. I'd already hit the swing button. I was afraid I was going to swing myself off.
Wait, so are these baby harpies?
Oh god, are they?
I can't remember how bird, how fully bird-like the harpies were.
Quite.
Yeah. Like, did they actually have, like, bird faces?
Yep.
Huh.
I saw the ladder.
Okay. There's also a door there.
This is the item that I could see from down below before.
Yeah.
Sorry, what'd you say? There's also what?
I also... You can get into the building there, which is probably the...
That's where I came out.
Oh, was it?
Isn't it? No.
No, I thought you came in...
Oh, you're right. Edge. I came around the outside, didn't I? Yeah. Why is he worshipping a dresser?
He's tired of being naked?
I guess.
I totally thought that would be the entrance to one of those other buildings. I guess not.
Not unless I'm missing something.
No.
Here should just be a room with some asshole birds in it.
And some chests.
Alright. Guess we're going up.
Yep.
There's one item there. I'm trying to keep track of all the items that I see so I can...
Yeah, and there's an entrance there to the upper floor of that building that you're into, it looks like.
Oh, crap. This is a really pretty area. Oh, God.
Creeping thought hard.
See, do you see that? The first time I stop to, like, appreciate the scenery, I get shot in the back. That's why I don't do that shit. Also, who gave a bird homing soul mass? Fuck off.
Creeping thought Harpies was supposed to be sexy. Yu-Gi-Oh lied. Did you just climb off the roof?
No, not... Ow, fuck off. Seriously? That tiny little bump right there? Can I not? There we go.
Nuke saying we don't have a death counter going. Wants a death counter.
Well, we haven't needed one, have we?
Yeah, and we'll have to start the death counter from zero because we don't remember where we're at. So.
Or we could just not need it.
If you go through the entire thing without needing it, I will be super impressed.
This is such a trap.
Yep. Yep.
Crap, I'm about to fall. That's nope, he is apparently. Alright.
Chris Lizard will be gone now.
Yep.
Okay, there's an exit.
Doesn't
there.
Seem like a thing that I want to do yet.
Yeah.
God, this area is so much going on here.
You said that's fine, he'll die plenty.
Don't worry.
Jay's pretty good, but he isn't that good.
I mean, so far, I am indisputably exactly that good.
Is there something in that well back there?
In a well?
Yeah. They look down again. I thought I saw something shiny in that well.
Maybe, but if so, I should be able to pick it up from there, not...
Yeah.
Oh, there's an item up there. I see it.
He'll need it more than the fish needs water. I'm going for... There was a second layer there.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Chill.
Oh, crap. There's another one.
Yep.
Can you please just give me, like, 5 minutes between when I brag about how good I am and when you kill me? Nope. Just, like, 5 minutes.
GG.
Ugh. Originally, I don't care too much about the souls.
Yeah.
Might want them for upgrading stuff, but probably not planning on leveling much more, if at all.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun. Except for the part where it wasn't at all. Because I got fucked up. Duke did the exact same thing and died in the exact same spot. Alright. Time for a new weapon.
What did you put on?
Washing bowl. These all running away from that thing? That's interesting.
Is that the new rapier? I think that is the new rapier.
It must be, right?
Yeah.
Because they were saying it's a rapier that has throwing knives in the offhand.
Yep.
Really wish this isn't the weapon I would have switched to.
There's an item in that building.
I know.
Okay.
It's a hollow pole. I should be able to hit him even when he is 10 feet in the air.
Yes, it is a new rapier, okay. Difference was new cat about 3 million souls on.
Welp.
You're still alive.
Well, it was close.
Yep.
These are way harder than ones that just have knives in both hands. Holy shit. Oh, good. So glad I earned that. Does not open from this side.
Talking about DLC weapons isn't spoiling, right? Is that your...
Yeah, no, I don't care.
Yeah. Yep. Sorry, sorry to talk about deals, about the weapons.
I think I need to go...
I love how I said, is that the new rapier? And then everyone's saying, hey, that's the new rapier.
There we go. I've had a rough day. Could you not? Thank you. Thank you for putting me through that for such a worthless fucking item.
Notched whip.
Oh, God.
That's the one that ran off the cliff before.
Alright, I ain't got time for that shit.
Kruten said there's an axe that causes an earthquake.
Is it the axe I already picked up?
Did you pick up an axe?
Yep.
Huh. Mm.
Choo-choo-choo. Fuck this area so hard.
No, Kruten said you haven't seen it yet.
I get why Nuke was recommending the Oni and Ubi, though.
Yeah.
Fast weapons seem to work a lot better against those guys.
Yeah. It's unfortunately a fairly common thing in Dark Souls 3 compared to the other ones.
Yeah, it really
where
is.
Where normally you could go either way.
Yeah.
It's double blade.
Okay.
Alright.
Neato. Damn it.
I didn't think you were going to.
Yeah, but...
No, fair Dirk enough.
Souls. Okay. I legit have no fucking clue where I'm going. I used to, now kind of.
Well, you're still kind of circling this area. There's still a few items in
the there's tons of items here still. I just don't know how the fuck to get to most of them.
I've seen spots where you can jump, where you can drop down that you haven't explored yet.
I think I was in this building already.
I think so.
In which case, I think I know where I am. Yeah, okay. Okay, I fell down a lair, but not as far as I thought I did.
Yeah, the hyper armor definitely helps, but the game does seem to favor the...
Especially in PvP.
Yeah, does seem to favor fast weapons.
Yeah. Bullshit. You jump like a bitch.
See, I know back up top where you first climbed, where you climbed the ladder up there.
That should be the bonfire there, right?
Yes. When you climbed up the ladder, there was a... there's a bridge that looked like you could drop down onto that connected...
Yeah. So. I'll admit, I am slightly disoriented now.
All right, turn around.
Did I go? No, that's where I came out of at one point.
Yeah, you have to go around these buildings again. This is where that ladder was.
That's where that gate that I couldn't open was. Or is it both?
Sorry, say again? I did not hear you for some reason.
I said I thought that's where that gate that I couldn't open was. I was right.
Yeah, but you were down... You went down here to climb up that ladder.
Yeah.
And then if you, like, when you're climbing...
Oh, yeah, I could have got here going the other way as well.
Oh, I didn't think you could get up here.
Because
you had to come around...
Actually, maybe not.
Yeah, you had to come around to get the item.
Yeah, maybe not.
Right, and see that you can...
But I was up here before. This is how I got here.
Turn around.
Yeah.
And drop there.
Yeah, I guess that would get me that item.
Yeah, and a building behind you and a building in front of you.
Could you fucking not?
Because there was a door behind you as well.
Sorceries for cheaters. Hacks. Fucking scrubs. Couple of douchebags with their fucking shitty bird sorcery. Fuck you. Neat. The crow talons.
Oh,
nerf those have bleed. Sure do. I'm gonna rock the shit out of those. Holy shit.
You'll probably need to look. Hey, and then you can use Leo Ring. They got thrust as well.
Oh, that's fucking rad.
Dual hand it.
That's what I'm trying to do. Thought I did. There we go. Oh, yeah. Jesus.
Wow. What's the weapon art?
That fucking L1 spam, dude. Okay, these are getting upgraded.
They have higher bleed than the Warden Twin Blades, Nuke thinks.
Holy shit. Yeah, I need those.
Yep.
I need those upgraded immediately.
Alright, so we should go see what's in the other building now.
There's another... Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okie doke.
And there's the shortcut back up. That was one of the doors we couldn't open.
Sure is. Alright, so now we're going back up on the roofs then.
Compared to the Corvian Great Scythe, Jay, which of them is higher?
Well, the bleed does go slightly up as you upgrade it. And the Great Scythe is at +10. So it's not entirely a fair comparison. 38, 46.
It might actually not
but,
be
like, they're all higher. Like, that's at 51.
And you gotta remember, it also makes a huge difference how fast you're getting those attacks off.
True. Yeah, I'm going to Wolverine the fuck out of this. Although, to be fair, there's actually more Wolverine-ish claws than that.
Hmm. No, he was...
Oh, fuck. I did not realize where I was. Also, I just punched him to death. I'm not even holding a weapon. Oh, wait. Oh, he's not dead. Because I just punched him. He's just... Well, good thing... Good thing I was only holding...
Nuke said you can hollow it and then rouge it and you'll be fine.
Yep.
Yeah. You know, you totally don't need to run all the way around this way now to get back into the
field.
You
to
just...
get to where I want to get to, you do.
Oh, okay.
And I will fucking show you why.
No, I got it. Never mind.
The bridge is lower than the roof.
Yeah, I know. I just realized, I said I got it.
Okay.
Fucking listen.
Well, if you got it, you wouldn't have fucking said it.
You a cunt?
I'd rather not. Really, this shit again. Onikiri and Iwadachi really are like god tier. They're so fucking good. I feel like I did this already, but I don't remember.
Well, yeah. Kind of. Yeah, because you went... Oh,
no.
Well, yeah, because there's that crystal lizard. Yeah. No.
That was the one that... Yep. Which, as it was a trap, still will be.
Yep. Crystal lizard still...
I know. Yeah, something like this dual wield works so much better against these guys than... Yeah.
Well, again, especially because you're a bleed build.
Yeah. I don't
know. And you did not jump down.
I know. And I'm not sure I want to. Yet. I don't remember what's up there. Oh, this was the building that I jumped into and died.
Yes.
Okay. Which though totally won't happen twice.
Though it looks like... Yeah, see, there's a second
layer
there, so...
Yeah, but I was going for the plunge attack.
Yeah, I know. What I'm saying, you'd still probably get a plunge attack afterwards if you land on that first.
Okay.
Because I think that's where the other guy came from. Yeah, they're on the bottom.
Okay.
See, now he's dropped.
Hold on.
Like, you should now be able to get, like, actually right behind him. Karthus, you're putting on... Oh, you're firebombing.
Well, that does nothing.
No, good. That's doing a bit of damage. You gotta remember, he was, like, the other enemy like him was taking a good chunk of...
Oh, shit. He has mad ups. Everybody panic. He has mad ups.
Bunny hop.
It's too fast yet with the Kukri. Oh, yeah. Crap. It is super hilarious that they know I'm here and they just can't really do anything about it. They can kind of poke me, but... Well, to either jump down or live on these rafters forever.
See if you can jump attack the other guy first, so at least you can get him out of the fight.
Because you think he's weaker?
I know he's weaker.
Ugh, they're both so fucking fast. Fuck it. Shh.
Your souls.
I'd rather get whatever that is.
We have the whites. Something.
Wait, did they add another covenant?
I don't know if that was a covenant or a spell.
Well, Way of the White is a covenant in Dark Souls.
Yeah, but it could be a Way of the White
spell. Ah, suckers!
Cam jumped down because I forgot he was a sorcerer. Run outside, open that gate, then you won't have to go so far back to get back. Well, we did that. We have Way of White's Cornea. It's
a miracle. That was a miracle, okay. Woo-wee. That was fun.
You can't open that. Oh, I thought that opened from the other side.
We are on the other side.
Yeah, nope, sorry, I got it. No, I realized.
Sorry, you keep having fucking realizations just as I'm saying shit.
Hmm.
Pointless ahead. I don't trust you. Trust no one. Apparently that's what you saw in the well.
I wasn't wrong.
it's just a corpse on a wall.
Nix is now go kill the other guy.
Ugh, fine, God. Hold on. Let me give myself at least a little bit of an advantage.
Oh, because it was the little one that you got rid of?
Yeah. Okay. It was the slightly less scary one that I got rid of. Yeah. Okay, that's cheating. Oh, we're just both just whiffing super hard. Want to hit him?
There you go.
There we go. Another large shard. I should maybe find a bonfire at some point.
Oh, there's one not far away.
Yeah, really there's also something new here.
Maybe there's a bonfire in there. Well, you unlocked all the path back to here.
Yes, I did. Alright, if you're going to attack me, do it. Yep, you're going to attack me. That tracking, though. Stop it, that's cheating.
As you heal as well?
Well, I only did it because he did it. No honor anymore.
What a lovely voice. And no creepy laugh.
Fuck, get bled so fucking hard. Contraption key and onyx blade.
Hmm. What's the onyx blade?
Do-do-do-do-do.
The weapon that he's using is what the Havel Scrub was using.
Oh, there we go. Black Flame, increase the blade in Black Flame. Oh yeah, it's a pretty high int and faith requirement too.
Hmm.
Interesting.
Who was it? Love to fall asleep. Such a beautiful voice.
Does it scale off of everything too then?
It looked like it did.
That could be one of those good, like, yeah. If you have one of those, like, again, ridiculously high-leveled characters where you can just pump points into absolutely everything. It could be a really, really strong weapon.
Can we destroy that stack of books?
Oh. Nope, it is solid as a rock.
Disappointed.
Use the contraption key. Wasn't actually done looking around yet, but I guess I just did something. Oh, created stars. I'm really glad I wasn't standing under those. Hey, you. What you doing? I believe. Oh, you know, just laying on tables and stuff. It's a pyromancy version of the Scholar's... Oh, shit, seriously?
What?
It's a pyromancy version of the Scholar's Candlestick.
Oh, nice. It is good. The door is open. Can you see the...
Which, if anybody doesn't know, Scholar's Candlestick boosts the... Fuck out of pyromancies. Okay, there's another shortcut.
So that's been saying super if you can have a look at the movesets.
Oh, yeah. Not really, because I don't have the stats for it. Oh, doesn't matter. Never mind. As long as you have the strength and dex. If you don't have the faith or int, it shouldn't affect it. Yeah, no, that should be fine. Oh, it looks like the coil curse.
Okay. Careful not to hit the NPC.
Oh, why did that not work?
You might not have the stats for the weapon.
Actually. Oh, right. I can't use the weapon. Herbiter. There's two-handed as well. Yeah, that's a thrust as well. All right. Neat. Do-do-do-do.
I love looking at the movesets.
Sorry?
Oh, it's a pyromancy cast is specifically what it would be. Is what Nuke's saying.
Hey, there's another bonfire.
Cast off L1? Okay. That would make...
What, the Black Blade lets you cast Pyromancies? Oh, or yeah. The Onyx Blade?
Yeah, because it's a candlestick.
Yeah, right, but I thought that was... He meant, like, the candlestick... boosted the shit out of your stats. I assumed it boosted your damage, not that it let you cast. My bad.
That's the sword from the trailer, apparently.
I didn't... I watched one trailer. I didn't recall.
Hey, Jay.
What?
We should go level up those claws.
I don't even have the souls to be totally honest.
To do any of the leveling?
I would need more chunks, and chunks are like 13,000 each. I would either need to go grind for chunks or grind for souls.
I'm going to need shards first.
Shards cost nothing and I have some. Huh. I'm saying is... I'm not switching to a fucking +3 weapon. I know I don't have what it takes to upgrade it, so I'm not okay. Well, that was fucking pointless. That was a fight I didn't need to pick. But I'm excellent at those. Okay, so a better example would have been the immolation dinner. Okay. Cool. There's guys walking here. Where the fuck did they go?
Trying like little bitches.
Where the fuck am I?
You're in a new area.
I know. How the fuck did I get up here?
You went in through the door and... Oh, this way. This way makes sense.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, it's a drop there. Yeah, I couldn't figure out how the hell I... got there or how to get back, but I got it now. Bunch of dudes over there. Road forked in the yellow woods. I took the path that wasn't covered in assholes. Excuse me. No, none of that. Bad. Speaking of chunks, well, if we can find some more chunks here, then yeah, we could probably go upgrade it.
Yeah.
Hey, guy. Guys, I guess. Fuck. Definitely did not see number two there. Literally behind you. Fuck your shield. Oh, shit. Boots. Get ruined. Oh crap. I hate fire so bloody much.
At least it's not lava.
Oh crap. Number two.
Yep.
I was running away to heal, but then I decided to turn around and attack. I should have just healed.
Couldn't want you to get that torch sword.
There's a torch sword? I thought he was just carrying a torch.
Yeah.
I really did. I'm going to do my best to get everything.
Want to...
Achievements or no. Sorry, what were you
going to say? You wanted break here or at 8:30 now?
Sorry, what time is it?
8:30.
Yeah, just let me see if I can get to that general area. Before I forget how I got there.
Hmm. Jay, forget everything he said about the Onyx Blade casting things. He was wrong.
Okay. Aw, Prism Stones. Put my life at risk for Prism Stones. Alright, you're forgiven, Nuke. Now, it just looks like a torch to me. I assume it was a torch.
Maybe we missed another weapon somewhere? Maybe you were being attacked by something else and didn't realize it.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh no, I think it's a sword.
Okay. Being a right bunch of cunts. You gonna follow me down here, asshole?
Yep, he is.
Actually, that's a different guy. The other one had like one health left. I was hoping he'd kill himself with the drop. Jesus!
Oh.
The combination of getting stabbed multiple times with a spear and getting fire breathed on. Yes. A javelin is a spear. It's a spear that you throw. Shut up.
It is a torch. I think I saw the hilt.
Okay, well, all that was for goddamn prism stones.
Your souls are up that way.
Poke. Really? Could you actually see them?
No, I just remember this is the way you went.
This way, yeah.
Yeah.
I thought you were saying the way that I was going. No, it was this way.
Yeah.
Okay. Lol.
It's the follower's torch, okay.
Lol. It's almost like you leave yourself incredibly vulnerable when you do that. Weird. Yeah, what?
It's a torch that does a viable amount of damage. Yeah, you can see that.
Just fuck off for 2 seconds? Jesus Christ. Kept just trying to do that last little bit of chip damage through his shield. But it was taking a fuck of a lot more damage for it than I should have. What with the other 19 assholes who are trying to fuck me up. Sup, bitch? Oh, you like range combat, huh? You like range combat? Fuck you. Yeah, eat dicks. There they are. Cheeky little buggers. I'll see if I can get somewhere relatively safe, and then we'll take a break.
There was another guy behind
you. Stop it. Stop calling for backup. Fuck. Fuck out of here with that shit.
Turtling motherfucker.
Yelp.
It does a viable amount of damage without using the weapon art. Okay.
Follower shield. I get what you were saying, Nuke. I am, like, fucking hemorrhaging Estus. So this area is a lot more consistent encounters, which makes it a lot harder to just use the healing items. Get the... Knock it off. Did I equip the Hornet's Ring? No, I didn't. I equipped the Sunbrand's Ring instead. I should equip the Hornet's Ring. Well, maybe. It's not like I'm not one-shotting them with...
Yeah.
With it anyway.
Those iframes. Yep.
Stop it. Bruh, fuck off.
Have we picked up the... If it's the follower's javelin, yes, we did pick
up. We did get up the follower's javelin, yeah.
Yeah. We haven't checked out its moveset yet.
Yep.
For the second fire, bonfire, he had lost 12 Estus and used Soothing Sunlight about 8 to 10 times.
Wow.
Wow.
Alright, forget it. Dong.
You did better than you did better than he did, but he wasn't handling the wolves that well.
Ring? Oh, for the bell.
I don't think that'll work.
I mean, couldn't it? Oh, this place is a fucking maze.
Is that a path right up there? Turn around.
One second.
Oh, yeah. No. Kill him first.
I was behind him. What is your... What is this?
Bullshit.
No. 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 Bad. Fuck.
I would heal.
I'm hoping... Oh. I see. So, coming this way saved me from getting ambushed ultra double hard. This looks like a dead end.
There's more down there. Down below you.
I know. I want a dead end. Hmm. Think I'd be safe here? Pretty sure I'm safe here. Hey.
Yeah, I don't see anything happening. If something was going to happen, it would have happened by now, you'd think.
Right?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's just leave it here. I didn't Estus because I wanted my healing shit to heal me.
Ah.
If there wasn't anything else dangerous ahead.
Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah. All right, so yeah, we'll just take a quick... 5-minute break. We'll see you guys in just a few. Thanks for sticking with us, and yeah, we'll see you in 5.
Cam, did you just get to the living... You know living trees is normal, right, Cam? Just throwing that out there.
What? Trees are alive? That's crazy talk.